I was very motivated to apply for the EU-FORA fellowship because I saw it like a great combination of deep learning in food safety and risk assessment with working experience in different working environment in the hosting site guided by experts in the field. I will bring all the new knowledge I have acquired during this year and trying to improve the projects they are working in and also to give more ideas for developing new projects in food safety and risk assessment.